Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I will show you outdoor floor tiles design ideas. So keep watching this video until the end, and if you're new to my channel then please don't forget to subscribe it and hit the bell icon for the latest video update. I wish you all the best and have a wonderful day.
Outdoor floor tiles is a great way to transform your outdoor living space. It has the long-lasting durability needed to hold up to the weather and moisture. Plus, it's easy to clean and maintain. The right tile design can complement your landscaping elements to add beauty and elegance to your outdoor area. Making your interior beautiful, appealing, and gorgeous with interior tiles design and pattern is not just fair. Exterior also need good care, design, pattern to glow and charm. They also have their own appetite of designing good looks and care. Make your exterior well designed with the help of exterior tiles collection and pattern. Just tiles used indoors, outdoor tiles come in lot of variety of colors, textures, style and materials. However, unlike their indoor counterparts, outdoor tiles need to be strong, hard and durable enough to withstand the elements. Whether it is extreme heat, rain, snow, heavy use or all of these, outdoor tiles need to be able to withstand them while providing us with a space that is both attractive and functional. So you need to be a bit careful while choosing the appropriate outdoor tiles which have the best quality, being durable, strong, charming and wonderful by looks. Just in order to choose the most appropriate exterior tiles, you need to first understand your exterior space well. Size of the space, purpose of the exterior space, will there be regular traffic, less traffic or heavy traffic. The style of your home, space or garden can have a big impact on your tiles choose according to your design requirements. Choose the color and pattern of the tiles according to the sun exposure to the particular area, as any respective area having partial sunlight exposure may ruin up with your dark color exterior tiles design. You need to put in light colors of exterior tiles where light is dim and dull. You may go for dark color or contrast theme when the area is exposed to ample amount of light. Matching or contrasting with your house color, both are good ideas to go with, but it should be according to the amount of light received by the respective exterior area. A simple rule to follow is choose lighter color tiles for area with the low light and darker tiles with the area with a lot of lights. You must be thinking why to go for exterior tiles. So here are three major advantages that outdoor tiles offer to every kind of exterior. Durability. Beyond that, indoor tiles, a non-slip surface suitable for all climates and water absorption rate that can handle freezing and thawing without cracking. It gives a complete and aesthetic appeal to exterior part of your home. Above all, its rough texture hold up dirt and dust to get inside your interiors. Exterior tiles come in variety of material and types. You may opt from the following type according to your exterior type, design requirement and budget. Ceramic tiles, they are made from clay and are one of the most diverse tiles as they come in many colors, patterns, shapes and sizes. They are the most commonly used tiles for indoor and outdoors. Porcelain tiles are more suitable for outdoor use than ceramic tiles. They do not mildew or stain, but they also have such a low water absorption rate. They are nearly waterproof. Kauri tiles. These unglazed clay tiles are very tough and function extremely well as outdoor tiles use. Extremely durable and strong, but they come in less variety of color and patterns. Sandstone tiles. These tiles are often seen in white, tan, red, grey and brown. They are always seen popular with outdoor patio styling because of its color, texture and patterns. They are quite strong enough to match your exterior tiles requirements. Granite tiles, they are naturally waterproof. It is one of the strongest and most durable in stone tiles. They come in endless variety of color and texture. Outdoor tiles has become an integral part of the design of home and its landscaping. We now expect to have some extension of our spaces into the outdoors. Whether for entertainment, relaxation or utility, outdoor escapes are more important than ever. We love using natural stone texture to add a unique look and special elements to exterior surfaces and floorings. In warmer climates, it's become common to extend your interior tile design to your outdoor area. If you live in a colder region, the porcelain tile is well suited for seasonal freezing and conditions. Wherever you live and whatever the climates, the tile shop can help you find the best tile for your outdoor space. So after coming to know so much about outdoor tiling advantages and types and style, it would be easy for you to opt the most suitable type of exterior tile design. Make your exterior impressive just like your interiors. After all, they too belong to your house. I hope this video will help you to choose the best outdoor tile design idea for your space. If you like this video, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to see future videos. And thanks for watching this video. Have a wonderful day.